I would define masculinity as the strength and the responsibility of taking care of what you need to. I'm a stay-at-home dad, so they come first. And my responsibility is to make sure they're healthy, happy, and have a good life.